push press. We have again here a velocity component. This is critical. We're now going to dip, drive, and press. But it's a relay again. To bounce a basketball, do I mash it to the ground as hard as I can and jump back? Or do you send it down to the ground with some velocity? B, right? Same thing here. This dip is explosive. Boom! Dip drive. Go ahead, dip drive. And then dip drive and press. But I'm gonna let you see the components here. The dip, the drive, and the press. Now here is where the rigor, the challenge of this movement comes. In the dip, there is no forward inclination of the torso, ideally. Nicole has not come forward at all. If she should drop forward, even a little bit in the dip, boom, that's enough to spoil the movement. I've now got the load pitched forward, and her brain knows that a powerful extension, that a devastating extension on the midline here will create automatically a shear in the spine. And I'm going to see it over and over again, but now here's our cue for this, and this is what makes this hard now. We're getting into some tough area. It's knee forward, butt back, chest up. Knee forward while the butt goes back without the chest dropping forward. Down and up. Look at the torso, it gets no closer to me. Go and up. Chest drops. But here's what she's not doing. She's not leaving the hip open. That looks even a little different, yeah. That's where I get knee back, shoulder back to compensate. We call this a muted hip. The hip's stuck open.
Oh, yeah, it's tough to do.
Yeah. Now that's one way of keeping your chest from coming forward, because you're going to send it back. Not going to work for you either. So what I'm looking at is from up, she will, this whole piece just descends. So then she goes, folks, from here to here. You see that? Straight down. Because she's going to come straight up. This is the essence of the most powerful portion of the clean and the snatch, and essential to developing a good vertical leap. How big a point can I make of don't let the chest come forward? Up, down, and up. Down, and up. And this time, down, up, press. Beautiful.